A second nor'easter that hit the storm-weary U.S. East Coast in less than a week with heavy snowfall, power outages and crippled transportation on Wednesday did not deter Samsung Electronics from unveiling its next-generation 4K QLED TVs that are set to redefine our living rooms. The new lineup of flagship QLED TVs, including the 85-inch 8K artificial intelligence-powered TV, houses an ambient mode that mimics the pattern on the wall behind the television to create a visual effect in which the TV blends seamlessly into the wall like a chameleon. To achieve this effect, download the Samsung SmartThings app on your smartphone and take a picture of the wall. The app then sends the image to the wall-mounted TV and figures out how to fill the screen with that image. In a demonstration, this left only the TV frame to be visible, and the screen seamlessly merged with the color of the wall. Ambient mode also provides useful information throughout the day, like weather reports and important news of the day, etc., even when someone is not actively watching the television. Ending months of speculation and teasers, Samsung's flagship televisions, for which the price is yet to be announced, will be available later this month. Samsung also showcased the frame, a customizable TV that can blend into any room like a photo frame hanging on the wall. Launched last year, the frame houses artworks that have been contributed by renowned artists from across the globe. As a market leader, Samsung registered 30% share in the overall TV category and 50% market share in the premium TV category in India in 2017. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.